My intent is, of course, trying to unlock this mushroom house and seeing if there's like anything good. And there's not. The mushroom house didn't even help. Well, I'm hoping for something better out of this one. There we go. We finally got the mini mushroom. Out we go as of right now, though. Maybe it's better if I have a power up. Why not mini Mario after the second part? After the main segment, the secret exit? I don't know. Yes! The fish bones collided with each other! Yes. Oh no. Oh my God. Oh my God. Just gotta press faster. Look at this right here. Oh no. No! Look, what is this doing? Oh my God, I barely made it though. That's close. But all that matters is that we made it. Of course, you know I'm gonna say my progress. How? Like, not really. You know I'll say my progress though. How can that be obvious? And then he's though. Star coin number one is over there by these fish bones. Or something that couldn't be causing like a bit of an issue. Or they're angry. Because when they're mad, they actually chase after you. Like, not really. Their eyes actually turn red when they're mad. Oh no! Come on, really? In any case, about boss battle, of course, it's time. In the horse battle, the exact same boss battle as usual. Oh god, the fish bones! Oh my god. Come on, just move up. And perfect. I didn't see a fish. I didn't see these fish bones above me though. Oh no, look at these skewers. Oh my god, that's close. Not really, that was actually quite close. Way too close for comfort, I tell you. Let me get a look at that boss. Bye bye! Of course I'm gonna say my progress. How could it not be obvious? Like really. And how could I not save my progress in this one, in that one though? What the? Really, bro? About what you did, I cannot believe it. At all, though. Really? Come on. So, in any case though, apparently, though, I didn't have the proper item. Successful secret exit find. Come on, really? In any case though, right, so about this level, I actually gotta go and I actually gotta complete it again. So I can have so this time I have the proper power up. So in order to actually fully access the secret exit in the ghost house. I was definitely cheated on that one, though, I can tell you that much. When of course a ghost had knocked an item off, had knocked a very important power-up item off of me, though. How about this right here, though? Mm-mm. Phew. Oh, good. We actually got it. Phew. We're safe. And even though we're safe, only secret exit edition, though. Not Starcoin edition. How about this? And here's the best part of right now, though. We actually found all the star coins in this ghost house. And the secret exit, but let me tell you, it's a lot about on this part right here, though. So, it's about me, though. So, by all means, I'm gonna end this part right here. And, of course, subscribe, y'all.